Hey guys, it's your Arsu, and to review the Little Companion Leg 4-pack Batman vehicles. So these are all of the boxes here. So you can see, it's recommended for just 5 and up, and this is set Cree 07 all the way to 409 for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah, it's Cree 07, Cree 08, and Cree 09, and you got 409, this random one. I don't know why, but yeah, could be an error, but yeah, so you got the Tumbler, and you got the Batwing, you got the Quinjet, weirdly enough, and you also got the Batmobile, and yeah, so these are the boxes, and yeah, you can see you got this kind of Batman, kind of Batman drawing right here, and you also got the Batman logo in half. So these are the sides of the box here. You can see just showing you all of the vehicles, and the top of the box here is the exact same thing, and the other side, you just got all these warnings and stuff, and yeah, there is actually no back for the boxes for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So these are the instructions here for each of the build, and yeah, so you got the Tumbler, and yeah, this is the back. It's just pretty simple, and yeah, there's the Batwing, and you got the Quinjet, and lastly you got the Batmobile. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So these are all of the builds here. So let's start with the Tumbler. So this is the Tumbler itself here, and yeah, so let's start with the front. So the front, you got these weird wheels which are inaccurate to the official LEGO versions, and yeah, they are supposed to be the ones with the rubber, but yeah, I'm not sure why they put these on, but yeah, they do still roll pretty well, but yeah, it just looks a little bit weird. But yeah, so here you got this this flap thingy here, or this cover, and you got the windscreen, and you got this separator at the middle, and you got some design, you know, just pretty simple build, and yeah, the entire thing holds up pretty nicely. And the back wheels, they are very loose, which is definitely great, because you can, you know, roll this around very very easily, and yeah, that's definitely great. And yeah, so the top wing thing here, you got this grill piece, which is not in yellow, the official LEGO one, and also the one in the box, they are yellow, and yeah, this orange is wrong, but yeah, it still looks fine, but yeah, and lastly at the back you got the exhaust, but yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Tumbler. So this is the Batwing build right here, and yeah, so let's start with the front. So the front, you got this part with the cheese lobe, and yeah, I believe it's supposed to represent the bat ears, and yeah, it's definitely cool. And yeah, so moving on, you got this cockpit, and you got these lights at the side, and you got the wings, which yeah, they are surprisingly very thick, and at the bottom you got these flick fire missiles, and you can you can't quite flick them, but yeah, you can push them, and yeah, they will fire pretty nicely. And yeah, at the back you got this kind of part, and you got this cruster, and yeah, you got this fire piece right here, which is in red, not orange, and yeah, but you know, does still look accurate. And yeah, this part, it doesn't go all the way in, which is kind of annoying, but yeah, it's still fine. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Batwing. So the third build here is the Quinjet, and yeah, so and see the front, you got the cockpit, and yeah, the hinge pieces on this build right here, it's kind of a bit loose, and yeah, that's kind of annoying. And yeah, the sound, the sound that it makes, it just doesn't feel very right. But yeah, and also the thing different from the official LEGO one is that they don't have this front stud piece. This is a separate piece, the neck attachment for all of the LEGO minifigs. And yeah, that's kind of a bit weird, but yeah, does make the front part a little bit nicer. But yeah, and yeah, so moving on, you got the wings here, and yeah, the hinge pieces here, they are extremely loose, and that's kind of annoying. But yeah, you can kind of hold it in place still, but yeah, it's very loose. But yeah, and you got these wings, and you can kind of fold them up, and yeah, you can make it into landing position, and you can make it into flight mode. And yeah, so the back, you got the thrusters, all the lights, and you got the ramp. And yeah, lastly, you got the flickfire missile, and you can just push them, and they will fire pretty nicely. And yeah, let's just remove this piece, I guess. But yeah, and this a comparison to the official LEGO version for the Quinjet, which I do own. And yeah, the build, you know, it's the exact same except for the colors, but yeah, it's almost the same, I guess. But yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Quinjet. So the final build here is the Batmobile, and yeah, this is the Batmobile from the Batman vs Superman polybag made by Official LEGO. And yeah, I mean, they did a pretty nice job of copying it. And yeah, the build is the exact same except for one thing. But yeah, so the wheels, they do roll pretty well. And yeah, they are the same ones as the Official LEGO one, except for the this kind of shape. But yeah, it's still the same. And you got this front kind of armor thingy here, and yeah, you know, does look nice. And yeah, you got this cockpit here, and you got all the side parts and stuff, and you got this part, which I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Yeah, they are just there, I guess. But yeah, they are probably decoration. But yeah, and you got the side armoring, and yeah, does look nice. And the top, you got these wings. Finally, the back, you got the cruster, which is supposed to be a translucent orange. And yeah, they kind of did it wrong, which is kind of annoying. But yeah, it still looks like the original color, which yeah, it's definitely great. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for all of the builds. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, the builds, I think they are fine. Yeah, the one that is the worst is the Quinjet, because the these parts, they are very, yeah, and you know, they are very loose, and yeah, the hinge pieces, they just don't work that well, and that's kind of annoying. But yeah, this thing here does still look good, and yeah, I do like it. And yeah, and the other problem for the set here is the colors for the grill pieces, and also all of these orange and red pieces, and that's kind of a bit annoying. But yeah, it's still fine. But yeah, the builds, I think they are very accurate to the Official LEGO one. And yeah, they all these ones, they are from the polybags, and yeah, I think it's definitely great. Like, I mean, if you can't get the Official LEGO polybags, then yeah, this is definitely a nice choice. And yeah, I mean, it's the build is fine. So yeah, I'm not sure about this little companion brand thingy here. And yeah, but it's still a pretty cool brand, and yeah, nice to review new brands. But Yeah, so blanks are set down in the description box below if I can find it, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you very soon.